Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you very much for the opportunity. Myself, Kanchan Debnath. I'm from Osiris Systems. So basically, we are a Delhi-based startup working on Internet of Things. We are typically working on connected systems concepts, so primarily for smart streetlights and agricultural systems. Like Mr. Mako was saying, like there are a lot of communication technologies, protocols, wherein we can have connected devices. But again, if you see the IoT vision, basically IoT vision says that each and every device is going to be connected, and they need to have a unique ID. So that's what the IPv6 is probably the only way to go, because it is having a limitless address space wherein each and every device can be given an IP actually. So there are, again in IP, there are a lot of technologies like 6LoWPAN mesh network is one of the technologies where you can have big networks for city-wide span. So we have designed intelligent streetlights, which like all other intelligent streetlights have the features. Apart from that, we have implemented some features for the Indian conditions, like we have emergency lane clearance, we have beacons fitted wherein you can actually request lane clearance for, but you can divide the zone, divide the city into separate streets, zones, and then you can actually request lane clearance for that particular area, which over a period of time, the people will get educated and they will understand the value of lane clearance. So this is one of the important features that we have given. We have fault notification, instant fault notification, which fixes accountability, and also some, so basically you have some accountability attached to it, because if something is faulty, someone has to answer why it is faulty and for how long it has been faulty. And you can have, we have complete ecosystem, web-based application, Android application, and the node and the controller.
Thank you. So